August was also really stuck. The objects on the table didn't make a lot of sense. And after a bit of experimenting, August knew they needed help. August knew that some groups had already had a turn, so August looked at the timetable to see who was making paper yesterday. August found someone who could explain what to do, and they shared a video the teacher had shown them. August listened to a friend, watched the video, and followed the instructions carefully.